Hi everybody. Today I am here with the topic refraction of light. We know that it's a property of light rays. What is refraction? We know that when the light travels from one medium to another medium, it deviates its path. So that is called refraction. And we study two conditions for refraction. When the light ray travels from a rarer medium to a denser medium, it bends towards the normal. And when it travels from denser medium to a rarer medium, it bends away from the normal. So today I am with a small experiment that everyone can show in the classroom or in your home. Okay, so first we'll see what happens when the light ray travels from one medium to another medium. So consider this as a air and this as water. So air is a rarer medium and water is a denser medium. So if a light ray falls like this way, here we have the normal. So light is traveling from rarer medium to denser medium. So it bent towards the normal. And this is the original path. This path deviation is actually called the refraction of light. So today I am going to show you a small experiment. We need only a glass, little water and a pencil. Okay. For doing an experiment, we need a pencil, a tumbler and little bit water. Actually, this pencil, we are considering it as a straight line or a ray of light which falls on the tumbler. When we are keeping simply like this way, we can see it as a single line, or we can see it as a single pencil without any bending or anything. Now we are going to pour water slowly and we'll see what's going to happen. So slowly the light ray is traveling from a rarer medium. Consider the air as a rarer medium and water as the denser medium. So we can easily understand, instead of a single pencil, now we are seeing like a broken pencil. So that is actually what happens in the case of refraction of light. When it's traveled from denser medium to rarer medium, it bent towards the normal. And when it traveled from denser medium to rarer medium, it bent away from the normal. This is what refraction of light. We'll show what is happening in the case of experiment through a figure. Consider this is a tumbler. And till here it's filled with water. This is our pencil. The original position of the pencil. And actually from this point, we are watching from outside. So we are going to see how the light is traveling and why we got the pencil inside the water as a broken pencil. So consider two rays which is passing from here. Incident ray is traveling from a denser medium to a rarer medium. So after that it bends like this way. If it is a normal, it bends away from the normal. And one more ray, same strike over here. It also bent away from the normal. So from here, actually we are watching. So when we are watching through this ray, we feel the tip is here. When we extend the line, we will get the tip. So actually, we feel like it was going like this way. But when we are watching from outside, this is the way we are getting the image or the pencil. So this is what happens in the case of that experiment, pencil water experiment. Hope all of you understood the experiment and the concept. Thank you.